Hello, Cloud Gurus, and welcome to AWS This Week. And there are some awesome announcements this week, including the launch of the new interactive EC2 Serial Console. Amazon Lookout for Metrics is also now generally available. Amazon EKS now supports Elastic Fabric Adapter. And here at ACG, we have a brand new Discord channel. You're watching AWS This Week with me, Faye Ellis. This week saw the launch of the new interactive EC2 Serial Console. And this provides a simple and secure way to troubleshoot boot and network connectivity issues by establishing an interactive session to the serial port of an EC2 instance. Now, previously, it was not possible to run an interactive session on an EC2 instance using a serial port, and you could only view the serial port logs or get screenshots, and it was not interactive. So this is going to be great for troubleshooting operating system issues or booting issues, and even network configuration issues, because it will allow you to access your EC2 instance even if SSH or RDP are not working, and even if your instance fails to boot. Amazon Lookout for Metrics is also now in general availability. And Lookout for Metrics is a machine learning service which detects anomalies in your metrics, helping you to proactively monitor the health of your business and diagnose issues, and with no machine learning experience required. And by integrating with services like S3, RDS, and CloudWatch, it can detect things like unexpected dips in revenue, high rates of abandoned shopping carts, spikes in transaction failures, and increases in new user signups, to name just a few examples. And as well as detecting these anomalies, it can also send you a notification using simple notification service and even trigger an automated action using Lambda. Amazon EKS now supports Elastic Fabric Adapter. And if you haven't used EKS before, it's Elastic Kubernetes service, and it allows you to run Kubernetes workloads in the cloud without having to worry about installing your own Kubernetes cluster from scratch. And Elastic Fabric Adapter is a high-performance network interface designed for high-performance computing and applications which require high levels of inter-node communication at scale. And of course, a Kubernetes cluster consists of multiple nodes which need to communicate with each other over the network. So by adding Elastic Fabric Adapters to your Kubernetes nodes, this is going to allow your EKS-based applications to run faster with lower latency and greater throughput. And finally, here at ACG, we have a brand new Discord channel where you will find study groups and dedicated discussion areas for popular certification courses and technical topics. It's open to everybody, and you can sign up free of charge using the link in the description. And it's a great place to connect with your favorite ACG and Linux Academy training architects and others in the community, and we'd love to see you there. Well, that's all from me. Keep being awesome, Cloud Gurus. Take care of yourselves, and I will look forward to seeing you soon.